our evening wear competition. Here the judges are looking at the contestant's style, grace, and those extraordinary qualities that make Miss America's relatable to all of us, even when they're dressed like a queen. This competition counts for 15% of the contestant's total score. Starting things off, Miss Alabama, Jessica Proctor.
I love my evening gown so much. But I've always just kind of had this vision of the gown that I would wear at Miss America when I got to go, because I was determined that I would get here. I feel like you see me, I wear the gown doesn't wear me.
Miss Texas, Morgana Wood.
Kendall Jenner wore a Versace gown on the red carpet, and it was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen. It was blue and white and geometric. It was very much my style, and we found a replica of it, and it is now my ramp gown for Miss America.
Miss Georgia, Alyssa Beasley.
I really admire Audrey Hepburn's style, the very chic and professional clean look, but I also enjoy something that's a little edgy and fashion forward mixed in.
Miss Louisiana, Larissa Bonacquisti.
My evening gown is yellow, and that is because of my grandmother. She always had this dream of me wearing a yellow evening gown at Miss America.
Miss Tennessee, Katie Davis.
Oh, I love my evening gown. It is a pastel blue and is all liquid beading, so it almost looks like water. So I feel like I'm floating on stage.
Miss Pennsylvania, Katie Schreckengast.
My evening gown is me in a gown. It is bright red, it's loud, it's fun, and it's flowy. It has tons of movement, and I love that the most about my gown because it truly is my personality and a piece of clothing.
Miss District of Columbia, Brianna Kinsey.
I think I have a very distinct personal style. Like, I love classic lines, but I also am inspired by Kerry Washington, because in D.C., you need a fabulous coat, and all the coats that she wears on Scandal are absolutely stunning.
Miss North Dakota, Cara Munn.
One female celebrity that I look up to is Emma Watson. Not only is she a former Brown University graduate, but she also is an advocate for women's rights in the UN. And so I would have to say Emma Watson inspires me.
Miss Virginia, Cecily Weber.
I love Rachel Zoe's style, and I love her approach to combining fashion with a business mindset. And I enjoy kind of listening into her social media and her comments on current culture.
Miss New Jersey, Caitlin Schofield.
My physical attribute that my gown most enhances is probably my curves. I love my curves, and I like to embrace them. It's very form-fitting, and you can see every curve on me.
Miss Missouri, Jennifer Davis.
I feel like the most beautiful person in the world when I have this gown on. I feel as if I can conquer anything that is put in front of me. I almost feel like a superhero. It makes me feel fearless, brave, and beautiful all at the same time.
Miss South Carolina, Susie Roberts.
So I've always loved doing something a little bit different. And if there's a time to take a risk, it's definitely on the Miss America stage. And I've always wanted to wear chocolate brown, which is not typical and definitely not something that you would expect.
Your 2018 Miss America contestants in evening wear. Our judges definitely have their work cut out for them here tonight. All right, ladies, it's time to dress for talent. 10 of you will perform. 2 will be eliminated. Sage?
Thank you, Chris. We're continuing to celebrate the extraordinary accomplishments of these contestants. And let's start with Miss Vermont, who you flew to the pageant. And when I say flew, I mean you actually flew the plane. Yes?
Yes, ma'am, that is correct. I piloted the plane that brought me here to Miss America.
Okay, we're glad you piloted safely. Congratulations.
Thank you.
I can't even begin with that one. Okay, congrats to you. And Miss Massachusetts, you used your talent in a very fascinating, miraculous way, fair to say. Explain.
Yes, so when I was young, I was singing in a nursing home. I was singing a World War II love ballad. I thought something bad had happened because there was commotion in the audience, but I later learned that a man who had been in a mute and catatonic state began singing the lyrics with me to his wife.
Okay, miraculous was definitely the best way to describe it. Thank you guys so much. By the way, It's a 10 Hair Care has given away a free product sample to all our viewers cheering on their home states. Go to missamerica.itsa10haircare.com to sign up. We'll be right back with the talent competition. Then, for the first time, an additional round of questions right here on Miss America.